skateboards, but you know, I've been in business since 1966 and it's always been popular. You know?
So you're not worried that it'll get in the way of the skateboards and there's a sort of flash in the pan?
No. A lot of people think this, but I'm also vice president of the National Roller Hockey Association, which, believe it or not, has just celebrated its centenary.
Really?
Yes.
So you've got all ages here, really, haven't you?
Oh, yes. Mums, dads, children. The children sort of have a good time on the ring. Sometimes the parents join in, and of course some of the parents come back on their over 21 nights, you know. Let the hair down a bit.
Is it a bit dangerous at first? I mean, can you injure yourself if you're not careful?
I think any sort of wheel sport can be dangerous. It's just a matter of, it's just the way one goes about it, you know. You don't sort of run before you can walk, or you don't sort of jump in the middle of the ring, but do you know you've got your balance correctly?
How long does it take to get a fairly proficient standard?
Well, we find that if they've been on skates before, by the end of even one session, they're sort of letting go of the barrier rails and going around rather gently around the edge of the rink, you know.
Is it an expensive hobby for those who come along? Because presumably you've got the outlay of buying the skates.
Yes, well, there's considerable outlay, but we pride ourselves on being inexpensive, you know. The most expensive night is 60 pence to come in and they skate sort of from 7 p.m. until 11. That's 4 hours skating on a Saturday evening.
Does that include the skates?
There were 20 pence for skates on top of that.
So it's fairly cheap.
Oh, yes. And of course, during the school holidays, the children are coming for 30 pence per visit, you know.
Okay, Alan, well, thanks very much indeed. Looks like everybody's certainly enjoying themselves here today.
Well, they are, yes. If you join over 21 tonight on a Monday and Friday, you'll find that it's very easy and you skate with people your own age. You know?
I'm not one of them.
Thanks. Right, thank you.
How often do you come skating then, Debbie?
This is the second time I've been here, because I usually go to Albion. But I enjoy this place and I like to skate here.
How long have you been skating?
About a year.
Oh, very good. What else do you do then in your leisure time?
Well, I like swimming. And I like pets.
Pets?
Yeah.
They take up a lot of your time, do they?
Well, I just want to see pets.
Have you got any yourself?
Yeah.
Shall we have a go? Show me around, Jackie. Right, come on.